certainly hasn't scored again, and that is an issue, isn't it? The longer it goes on without a goal,
it starts nagging away at the back of your mind. The worst thing you can do is shy away, getting into those goal-scoring chances.
Kicked off. Defenders need to be on their toes now, keeping the move going. But just to update you, the midfield player who we thought might make his comeback today hasn't been included on the team sheet. Manager's not prepared to take that risk just yet.
Well, no, I think that's sensible, because he is such an integral part of this midfield, of this side, that you don't want to take any chances with him, but they will be weaker without him today.
Ramsey. Sanya. Here's the cross. Well, the danger was considerable, but it's over now. Every part of the game he's good at, defending, attacking, non-stop, well executed. Mertesacker's tackle. Well, the other players have just lost it there, and now the opposition can counter-attack themselves. Emanuelsson keeps it going well. Ashabi. That's good attacking play. Positive thinking from the players. Brilliant pass there. And that is now. That's a penalty, it had to be. Oh, fantastic goal. The silly penalty to give away, and that's what it's cost them. It's been put away.
Yeah. 5 yards, and supporters always think the footballer should convert, but never as easy as it looks. But he was there. Martin Murphy, he might have thought that was going to hit the bar, but no, he's just crept under. Unstoppable.
Emanuelsson. Working hard to keep possession against the challenge. Ramsey. Here is an opportunity to break forward, really. Something could be on here. This is the chance. At the end of it. Oh, it's the post. And it goes for goal. And it's in. An Arsenal goal. It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponents today. And it's a joy to watch that, Martin, the way he took control of that ball in the crowded penalty area and slotted it into the bottom corner. Top class stuff.
Have possession, they've won it. Well, they've got the ball back, a quick break is on. Good opportunity. Ashabi. And here's a chance for Arsenal, he takes the shot. Well, just to update you, the midfield player who we thought might make his comeback today hasn't been included on the team sheet. Manager's not prepared to take that risk just yet.
Well, no,
shots on here, he stopped the first shot. Ball in the clear here, and here's a chance for Arsenal. The shot's off. Tight offside call here. Well, they wanted offside, they've got it. Must have been pretty close, this.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
That's a good pass. Oh, and they would have been in, but that's half time. 2-0 with the score at the halfway mark. Referee made a big call in this first half. Penalty that has been converted.
Yeah, it was a call that was controversial at the time, but didn't the boy took it away well once given the opportunity.
Emanuelsson. Xavi. The pass doesn't get through because the defender actually recognised the direction it was coming in quickly. I'm not quite sure what he had in mind there, he just lost his bearings. That looks bad, doesn't it? But I think the interception was a good one from the opponent, cleverly just jockeyed as if he was going to go the other way. Boateng. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
Now Ambrosini.
Now Podolski. Chance to throw it into the right sort of attacking areas for Arsenal. Well, we've got a substitution now. Into the danger area with the cross. Through the centre. That's a decent cross. What a pity for the attacking team. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Oh, what an opportunity! In with a chance. Arsenal have scored. He's doubled his money here with two great goals. Another goal to back towards victory here.
Here's Ambrosini.
A number of shots that each team has had available for you now.
And Podolski.
The pass was a good idea, just the execution that was wrong.
Well, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
Boateng. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
And here come the supporting cast.
Great opportunity, and hits it. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Days don't always go as right as this one has gone for him, but he will really enjoy the feeling of scoring a hat-trick.
Yeah, once he got that first goal, he didn't really look back, so confident today. But sometimes those kind of shots do cannon back out off the crossbar. Not this time.
What a goal. There's no doubt about the side that's in the ascendancy. Boateng. Ramsey. Back in the firing line, and this time back in form.
Well, yeah, I think he'll be hoping that that is a signal of better things to come, because previously, oh, he wasn't happy, was he?
Can he turn away from the challenge here?
On to Podolski.
Well, they are passing. It is the essence of the game. They're passing very well in this match. Well, that was a shooting chance. He took the shot on, but couldn't find the back of the net.
Yeah, and you would have imagined he should have hit the target there, but he's gone for that corner and narrowly missed it.
Substitution coming up. Watte, that's a poor touch. Nocerino. Abate. The defender has done. Final whistle goes, only one side in it really, and the final score is 4-0. This game the fans of the winning team will remember because it's been a romp for them, hasn't it? But for the other side, they'll be shattered in such a big defeat.
Well, we wonder how they'll recover now, what it will mean for the rest of their season.
Well, the game's finished, it's been wonderful entertainment. I'm sure you've enjoyed it, I've certainly enjoyed
describing it for you. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler saying goodbye.